Each silo had three launch pads. You can see the silo in the middle, two launch pads closer to me, and one on the other side of the silo.